Arsenal vs Fulham preview, Mesut Ozil given chance to prove fitness. Arsenal will give Mesut Ozil every chance of proving his fitness ahead of their New Year's Day clash with Fulham. Ozil missed Saturday's 5-1 thrashing at Liverpool with a knee complaint but will be assessed ahead of the visit of Claudio Ranieri's side. Fullbacks Hector Bellerin, calf, and Nacho Monreal, hamstring, could also feature as Rob Holding, knee, Konstantinos Mavropanos, groin, Henrikh Mkhitaryan and Danny Welbeck, both ankle, miss out. Alfie Mawson is set to miss the trip to the Emirates. The defender suffered what manager Ranieri fears could prove a serious knee injury in Saturday's 1-0 victory over Huddersfield. Andre Frank Zambo Anguissa could yet return from an ankle injury, while Ranieri could consider dropping Aboubakar Kamara for a disciplinary matter. The other day was typical Arsenal, wasn't it? I don't know what's changed. I know they went on that run but half of those games, they could have probably lost. Then you go to Southampton, they're settling for a draw and end up winning the game, go to Liverpool and it was same old, same old. This one, I'll go for them because this is Arsenal. They're flat-track bullies, they'll beat the lesser teams all day long. After the win over Huddersfield the other day, it was a big goal from Alexander Mitrovic, but I watched them at Newcastle too and they were solid and Newcastle never looked like scoring. I know that attack is nowhere near Arsenal's but they defended well and they'll try that too here. If I was them though I'd try and have a swing, although you don't want to be on the end of a 6 Merseys, 3-1, 9-1 with Sky Bet, predict 6 correct scores for your chance to win £250,000.